when you're loading a tray, you're gonna make sure that each of those glasses is evenly spaced out to ensure that it is stable and balanced. You can see as she picks it up, she puts one hand under the tray and one to help with that stabilization. As she gets to the table, she is kind of squatting down to make sure that that tray stays even, and also making sure that she is lowering while staying open to the guest. So that way she's not having to reach over anybody.